this art competition is definitely very good for Malaysian. Satu ruang untuk jumpstart career ataupun untuk mendapat maklum balas tentang hasil kerja dan kreativiti mereka.
What is great about it is that it's very wide, right? So you get fine art, you get photography, you get video, and you have a very kind of broad topic, so you're encouraging people to be as creative as they want to be.
We're looking for wider talented, not like only skill or, you know, so we're looking for multi-purpose talented student, a contestant, become a winner. So we hope this time we can get it.
We thought about the technical first, okay? Because when their technique is very strong, okay, they will go into the second layer.
This one or the photography is like a hobby also. And then let's say that it's your hobby, and then also you can work with this skill, and then also it's their job also.
Pelukis-pelukis ni harus memahami sebenarnya secara menyeluruh the language, iaitu bahasa seni visual itu sendiri. Maksudnya tu bahasa compositionnya macam mana, bahasa bentuknya macam mana, bahasa warnanya dan sebagainya. Nah tu kemahiran juga harus diambil kira dalam konteks itu ya.
You must bear in mind when you're taking pictures, doing photography, that the four norms you must remember: religious, cultural, traditional, and social norms must be respected.
So, heart is very important. Use your heart. Don't look at any other people to paint what they paint. Look at your heart, what you want to be sharing.
What I would say to anyone who is interested in art or who wants to pursue a career in art is, if it's something that you feel passionate about, then you have to realize that that's the only thing you can do.
Janganlah menganggap bahwa ini adalah satu kemenangan yang besar. Ini adalah merupakan satu permulaan saja.
My words to people is, if it's something that you want to do, do it now when you are young, before you get old and you won't dare do it.